Okay, got a few on the wheel here that we haven't heard. A lot that we have. Let's see what we got here. We've got George Noory. Okay, George Noory of AM Coast to Coast. I tell you, I always get so mildly interested when I start to look at the world through George Noory's eyes. One day I'm going to meet George Noory. I predict that. Maybe that'll even, who knows? Gosh, that might be even in this fortune cookie. You will meet George Noory tomorrow. Wouldn't that be something? Let's see. Otherwise, that would be a miracle, wouldn't it? Yeah, no. Oh, but here now. To be 80 years young is more cheerful and hopeful than 40 years old. Okay, that's a kind of a fun saying. To be 80 years young is more cheerful and hopeful than to be 40 years old. You know, I remember when I turned 40, I felt really pretty old. But now, you know, I'm heading toward 80. We're all, most of us, heading toward 80 one way or another. How's that going to feel? Are we going to be younger or older? Well, it's all in your mind, right? It's all in the way you approach things, all the way you look at things. You know that. We don't even have to talk about it. But for you, we need to make this a little better fortune. So I'm going to make it very simple. Today, inexplicably, just out of the blue, you're going to feel a whole lot younger. All right? Let me know how it goes. I bet you can pull it off. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Yeah. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.